everyone. My name is Abdulaziz Al-Mashi. I am from Syria. I just want to say something. If you want to understand what's happening in Syria, then you should listen to Syrians, because we know what is happening in our country. And I want to let everybody, to tell everybody a few facts. First of all, airstrikes won't defeat ISIS.
Yeah.
Yes.
Airstrikes will make ISIS stronger.
Yes.
Airstrikes will drive many people towards radicalization. Yeah. And again, if you want to be in war, we are not only against the British airstrikes in my country. We are against the Russian airstrikes in my country. We are against the Iranian intervention in my country. And we are against the intervention of Hezbollah in Syria. Syria has been bombed already. Assad has been using barrel bombs for almost 5 years. So many civilians have been killed by the barrel bombs. Look at the Standard Oil Coalition. They have never invited us to speak on their platform. Standard Oil Coalition has never organized a demo against the Russian intervention in my country. Stop the War Coalition failed to protest against the Iranian intervention in my country. They did organize demos against the Saudi intervention in Yemen, which I welcome. But why the anti-war double standard policy? If you are anti-war, then you must colonize that to stop his barrel bombs against the Syrian people. In Syria, the people started a peaceful revolution while Assad started the war, and we should criticize him. We should be against him. We should let the free Syrian men to speak in the anti-war demonstrations. Thank you for the Social Party for letting me to speak in front of the crowd, because the Standard Oil Coalition denied me from this right. Thank you.
Okay, listen to Syrians. Okay, guys, please tweet this out. Thank you.